make a slip knot. And chain 6. One single crochet second chain from the hook. Work into the back hump. Chain 1. Insert your hook into the back loop and into the parallel loop. Continue until the end of the row. Repeat until you reach the desired length. To close the row, work on into the both loops and into the parallel loop. Now you have a sturdy and thick strap for bag.